Hey guys, it's Richard from diabolotutorials.com. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to do a behind-the-back catch and sun. I really like this trick because it works well in one Diabolo routines, and it's also good for site swap combinations with 2 and 3 high.
We have right now all kinds of radio waves and different kind of waves passing through us that we don't actually have the facility in our body to pick up or amplify, but they actually do exist.
Before attempting this trick, make sure you're comfortable running a behind-the-back sun. Throw the Diabolo above your head and right shoulder. Take note of where the Diabolo should be before catching it. It doesn't need to be directly behind you, however it shouldn't be in front of your body. Remember that the higher you throw the Diabolo, the longer time you have to move your hands behind your back, but the harder it is to do an accurate throw. Before catching the Diabolo, make sure the string is taut and both your sticks are pointing forward. You should catch the Diabolo inside your right arm. Once the Diabolo lands on the string, pull your right hand down and behind your back. Lift your left hand up and left. Your right hand will initially start the sun. After this, pull it down and behind your back. Then bring it to the front once the Diabolo is up and over your head. As you start the sun, lift your left hand up towards your head, then let it drop down in front of your body as the sun is completed. Good luck and keep practicing. And remember, you can send me a message if you have any questions.